Stallions. Today is Tuesday, November 14th.
Happy birthday to Maddie Darnell. If you see her today, be sure to wish her a happy birthday.
Our lunch for today is breaded chicken or chopped barbecue sandwich, roasted veggies, baked beans, and pears.
Tomorrow's breakfast will be Pop-Tarts and lunch will be turkey and dressing for Thanksgiving dinner.
Our weather forecast is sunny with a high of 55 and a low of 40 degrees.
Today's important announcements are, continue bringing food for the Thanksgiving food drive.
Also, Mr. Thad from Theater Workshop of Owensboro is here this week during specials. Teachers, please check your email for the schedule Ms. Hunter sent out.
Reminder that tomorrow is Wellness Wednesday. Be sure to wear your workout clothes or school spirit wear so you're ready to be active.
Our leadership quote of the week is, most certain way to succeed is to try one more time.
The interesting fact of the day is, did you know the average turkey for Thanksgiving weighs 15 pounds and the heaviest turkey on record weighed 86 pounds?
Our joke of the day is, what did the Papa Turkey say to the little turkey?
Must you gobble, gobble, gobble your food?
It is now time for the pledge.
Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Have a great day.